Good girl.
Hey guys, what's up? I'm back from Alaska and it's time for some van life. Ooh, she's looking good. If you're thinking about buying a van and you're watching these videos to get inspiration to start van life, then I say just do it. Just start. Go buy a van. It's not that big of a risk. Worst case scenario, you have to sell the van and buy a Honda Civic and move on with your life. I recommend you buy one of these, a Toyota Previa, but they're really hard to find. Now, if you get lucky enough and you can find a Toyota Previa, buy it. If it has under 200,000 miles, it's practically a brand new car. This one's got 210,000 on it, and this one has 300,000 on it. And it runs fine, it just, the AC doesn't work, so I bought another one. I put a lift on this one, 2-inch lift, put some nice tires on it, it's all-wheel drive. The other one's just a regular rear-wheel drive Previa, but they're still very capable vans too. So if you can find one of these, totally recommend it. And the AC works, oh my gosh, get out of here. And I used this van back when I was full-time. I was full-time in this van for like 2 years, it started my whole career in it. Amazing vehicle. If you can't find one, I would suggest maybe trying to find like a 99 Toyota Sienna, somewhere between like 98 and 2004. Toyota Siennas are really reliable. If you want to see a video of how I built this van out in just a couple days, I'll leave the link in the description below. Thanks for sticking in there.